Alright guys, there is Henry Ford, his house, or estate. It's a compound with gardens, and it's right in front of the river. He even had a boathouse and a docking spot. It's a house, this is the river. Yep, this is it. If you own a Ford, this is a good piece of history for you.